Okay, guys, so we're back with Sean. And when he was talking to Caleb told him about a couple that owns a dispensary in town, and they need someone to work on their garden. He's an older guy, and he has a young wife, and they're very busy, so they need help gardening. From sheets and stuff. So they told him if he goes ahead and does their garden at their dispensary, he can keep all the seeds. So we're gonna go over there and work today. If he quit being so flirty and get finished so we can go. Huh. He has to work on his own garden first. Has some cute little kids out here. That's Bria's son. His little makeover. Looking at the videos afterward, I'm still not talking loud enough. I thought I was a pretty loud person. And that's, his name? Her little boy? Oh, hey, okay. Pierce. That's his name, Pierce. Okay. He's a grown man in my other game. Well, a young adult.
Oh. Quasar! Congloib! Oberoi, huh? Influbba! Influbba! Are you ya?
I have the Evolve All mod, so when I tell him to evolve, he does them all.
Grabna? Trabrusti!
Which is a big help. You don't have to guess which ones he's gonna go to, and you have to put in another one. Now he can fertilize. Okay, see, I didn't put my dog up this time, and I see he's about to start. Oh my god. So let's go. We're gonna go meet them first. I'll see you when we get there, guys.
Okay, we're here at their house. We'll have him go meet them.
Here he is.
Haha, Sul Sul. Hey, Piam. Vine Su. Bosta. Goinji. Derba Treyu.
They live right next door to their business. So, it's right here. So, we're gonna go over here and do the garden.
Fuba Torka?
Tribs. So, China Zeke.
They're botanists too. They like to garden. So they, you know, so they have all this stuff. Thank you.
New Lord.
There he is, Isla. Meet her.
Schwabe.
Oh, Schwabe.
Won't say bow.
Sherba.
Sherba.
Oh.
Don't say nothing. He'll beat you up. That's a sword.
Smooth.
Buma Samzomog. Bonji. Kiara Balansif.
The husband is an adult, and she's a young adult.
Bosta. Rebna.
Uh-huh.
Kalibna. Breck. Rebna? Kalibna? Moi beam.
Okay, tell me we're gonna go work and leave this man's wife alone. I'll see you when we get there, guy. So we're here. See, I built this job. And all he has to do is go out here and take care of the garden. If he come from upstairs, where is he? Oh, there he is. Speed it up a little bit. We've got quite a bit of work to do. No, yeah, he's a little scary. Yeah, he's an alien gnome. I'm finished. I don't even know what to say about that. That's too cute. Did he just show up? I didn't put him here. So he showed up. I didn't put this one here either. Okay, so I'll see what y'all be doing.
Still.
Pri and her husband, Bonzo? Too. Okay, I'll see.
Hold on, right.
So everybody happy in my town. I said I was going to add some more people to town. I put these people in her and him.
Oh, gosh.
Everybody just standing around, ain't nobody buying them nothing. They need business, y'all.
Oh, me boy flipple. Sawa vine.
Oh, it's a beppa.
Somebody sing. What happened?
Toss, best banana, yoza.
Everybody mad at one of y'all. Somebody stinky. We don't really need all these seeds. What is this? Oh, grapes. See how one grape is $15, really? That's how you get rich. And another thing is, with his seeds, he has to, whatever he sells, he has to sell it back to them. When he harvests. Uh-oh, he didn't like the prices. I'm sorry. And we got a daughter out here with this old dude. Come get her, Caleb.
Oh.
Okay, we can go home. See you at home, guys. Okay, we're back. He's hungry. Oh, he's a lot of things. Let's see what we got here. He might be able to get a refrigerator. He gets, got a quick meals out of that. Oh, water. What's going on here? Why can't play anything? I wonder if there's a glitch going on because I still hear water. Something's going on here with this. You see that? Oh, he was probably asleep when I couldn't hold him. I think I'll hold him so he can, hear the sound. Oh, this. Did he put it outside? Oh my god. No. The glitches are going to drive me crazy. Okay. He can eat food. At least a sandwich. This is not giving him too much. That's 38 in the mini fridge. See if I stay here that water. Oh, come on. Really? I wonder if it's the game or one of the mods doing this. Is this gonna piss me off? basketball. I probably couldn't plant them because he was asleep. I didn't see him asleep. But that water thing is annoying. Really? Okay, whatever. Oh my god, we talked to someone. Yeah, okay, beautiful. We gotta talk to somebody, boy. Let me see. Catalina over there. Oh, there's my girl. Here, go talk to her first. She's cute. Hold up. You give her a flirty introduction. She's pretty. Hold on with that. Okay, we gonna talk to you because he's a player and he ain't trying to settle down to no one woman. We got things to do.
Uni yabu?
So chilla see. You dupes a
waba.
Of course she's saying that she just got here.
So, Merkel Zira, comma.
Ah.
Clushy Fwasa. Dami Prubar.
Fuba Torka.
Seneke Belindi.
Tribs.
Uh-huh.
Wokes a Thorf?
Hmm.
Sassy Cloud Case. Ah. That way she won't run off on you.
Luna Bisella.
Oh, Tuga. Fuba Torka?
Tribs. That was a compliment.
Wanuba Vatsoy.
Oh, Hepine. Oh, what's so sore? That's
down here, Sabrina.
Brinka Frona. Oh, Shima, y'all know.
Panjola.
Zupul.
Well, there we go. We got that social fixed. Let you dance a little bit and have some fun.
Naya Veba Quombo.
Say bye. That's the song girl he met at the park.
Brinkoya.
Brinkoya.
Clotazoy.
Well, I'm glad she walked by there. Dang it. He's on fire with loneliness.
Zupul Barza. Oh, Grana Zimoy.
Okay, you gotta go. And with, because I don't feel like fooling with them maniac cops. The cops with the, well, I know the ones with the Road to Fame mod, they're insane. And I don't want them coming around. So when he sells his, he's going to sell it through here. Because I ain't having it. They are maniacs. they are hilarious. I was playing one time, and I had a celebrity. Was I playing? I think. No. I went to a restaurant, and Mila was actually married to Alexander Garth at that time. He had grown up. And they decided to have a public woo-hoo in the restaurant. And Nancy Landgraf called the cops. And they came in and beat up Mila. And then another couple did it, and they came back in and beat her up. And I was like, this is just too much drama right here. This is too much. Those public woos are hilarious. Let me get your dance on. It says twerk because I got, as near as, stations in here, but I don't have no twerk mod because watching men twerk makes me want to throw up. So no, I don't. If they only had it for the women, I would get it. But when those men twerk, I can't. If they had the male version of the twerk, maybe, but they're twerking like women. Nah, I can't do it. That's right, you're having fun, G. Okay. Okay, let's go make some money. You better go on. Yeah. Let's see what we got out here. Okay, respond. We got other stuff to do. I'm not tired of you playing. See, we get our hustle on. You'll be able to get you a computer and stuff and some fun things to do. Let's go. Some money. Danielle is so cute. I might do a, maybe like a parenthood with her family because I need to grow their toddler up. She's adorable. And go ahead and get her other two through school. So that might be my little parenthood family. Come on, Sean, let's get it. I just realized that both of my guys and both of my Let's Plays have similar names. Sean and Shane. Okay, let's go. Did I get that one? No, that's just two, so I need this one. Let's go. Hey, girl, I hate it when their hair disappears. We're gonna call her later. Come on. Gotta make that money. So, I know people are going to be, because I watch Let's Plays all the time, and in the comments, a lot of people are going, kill them, you know, kill the Sims. I don't play like that. My son was murdered. Two of my nephews were murdered. I don't think it's funny. So I won't be doing any of that. Now, death is not funny to me. So even with a cartoon, so you won't be seeing that on this channel. That's nice.
Tenebib,
nice little boy. You want to talk to her?
Flix, Yabrano Darza, good joy.
If you finish, you might catch her.
Dodo Veppi, Zamona Sarah.
Let me see if I can make her stop. Is she going through the porthole? Yeah. Okay. You can call her. It's like, I like Katarina, but I seen this thickness coming down the street, and I just like want to get to know her a little bit. Come get these, and let's see how much money we got. Snapdragons are $7. We actually need to fertilize, and it'll bring it out. Bring up the value of my plants. I don't like this water thing going on here.
Ooh, where this soup?
But you need to harvest all. Did I do that? Okay. So let's fertilize. And then we'll sell the rest. Get that one. I never know which ones I'm doing. Trying to get it in order, but I'll do some of them twice. I'll go in the buy mode and get his bottles. He needs to cure those bullets. I know people are watching, they're going to be like, you missed that one. But I'll go back and see. Because I'll be counting, but then I'll be like, oh shoot, did I do that? I don't know. Okay, that water's gonna have to stop. That's gonna bug me. That's what I know it is. Keep going, but really. Seriously. So, as long as you do this, you gotta evolve these and you gotta fertilize them. And it brings up the value of your plants and you make more money. Fun again. I put my club night for 6 p.m. and my was in the club.
Flubba!
I'm gonna go to the night club and turn out some fun. And because I get bored with just one family, I might wind up doing a road to fame with my twins. They're triplets, actually, but their brother's married and lives next door. But the twins still live together. I might do a road to fame with them. I put them on auto when I put them in the world, so they're probably already at the top.
Oh, yes.
Maybe he'll meet somebody at the club he can talk to. Or, yeah, he needs to go have some fun. Just talking doesn't make fun. I would have invited Sabrina over, but that's not going to be fun. I'll invite her over later after he goes and dances and we'll meet some people. So I'll see you guys when we get to the nightclub. Okay guys, we were gonna go to and just do the nightclub, but everybody's hungry. I didn't even know she was hungry, so let's go get us something to eat. Since he wanted to be nice to her and he was hungry, let's bring her out and get us something to eat. We got a little change.
So.
Uxloy Dromus, huh? Uxloy. Veraquasusa.
Veraquasusa. There is.
You should, Wibisook.
Oh.
And Isla.
Robles,
Chisapa.
Swabi Koiba.
What are we gonna get? We don't wanna get drunk because we have my own contestant for the party.
Dag Dag, Jermise.
They're supposed to be wholesome animal people. Let's get it. Glass of red wine. Then she's gonna get it there, so you can get something on the rocks, whatever this is. What is this? She's on the rocks, okay, let's go. And, let's see. This is a rack of lamb.
Warb.
Krubara.
Wizard Borb. Gosh of Wimps. Borb.
Oombuster Boob.
Granos Cleva Zark.
She's uncomfortable. She must always just be
so crazy. Shucks the snores.
Tranjela Shoxon. Homer no Lumbic.
Una.
mix now?
Yes.
But he's supposed to be a celebrity.
Shemagra Brahe. Ghana Bane.
Yabby Horn.
Benor Snee.
Belito.
Kipuna.
Fuba Torka? Tribs. Vimps Yubas Tube. Swinja Yao Jajorb.
That's a lot. You already know what she's saying, but that's a door. She's not a girl because she just got here.
Chop. Calusive.
I like this little restaurant, but it's kind of congested and you can't see.
Yes. Habinka, Quip, Bayume,
Shonda,
Yakalau,
Darkza.
Mwah. Oh, yeah, I like the fun boy.
Silly dish.
They saw it. It was a
dabble.
You got it.
Whiff
good.
Shiruna in a prep.
Hibini.
Her slams are hilarious.
Deu Sibda.
Karu.
Seven A be boast.
Ooh.
Sure, you like this. Sure, how you do it?
Start popping your knees. Una burr. Yes, and I'm vivid.
What do you joke about today?
You
tell her very jokes.
What's up? Yips, yips, yips. Yip, yip, zagu.
She said,
He was having fun, though, telling the joke. This is fun to say, man. But I think after this, she's gonna leave.
Yarba. Yip, yip, yip. Zagu, zagu. Worm a floopy. Kills the LeMay. He's in Narp.
Bash.
Worm a floopy.
He's got to do it three times. Okay.
Red or shake.
Nova.
Yibs.
Come on.
Link to Trevain. Piff Dravoy. Snares. Kustaba.
Come on.
Piptop Fwenzy. Kimba. Pelzwa. Floopy. Kazoy Traben. Nobi. Yebu. Kimba. Baina Flim. Griff. Griff.
Oh.
Seven A be boast.
Whoa. Oh, man.
Pleave day.
Ooh, Yamala.
I hate when you put all that in the queue.
Sweet Charso's annoying.
Hey, Guna.
Huh? Flagisi.
Oh, Pimpini.
Come on, before it disappears. We need...
Oh, Sean, uh-huh. And Serene. Fumba, Lady Fenoy,
Adashore,
Chum Chum Nasho, Fazuter Nape, Brief Garbo.
Oh, no!
Gangs of the Norb.
Oh, shoot. No!
So
God, I hate that.
Yarbs.
Oh, my. Be able to show you it.
Wanoosh, Harfkazoy,
Wormafloopy,
Buffet Kroba.
Uh-huh. One more of these.
Yes. Chapman Durkin.
Floopy.
Harfkazoy.
Fora.
We ain't that tight. Give her a little pickup line. You're going to come.
Yes.
Fluffy, Fluffy.
Come on!
Oopa! Drew!
The Narp!
Waxa!
She's like, you just did my yard and you up. This is what you up and you're doing?
So, so.
I don't know if we're gonna get a true massage. Oh my God, really? I'm done. Well, at least you'll have fun. They just be disrespecting my bathrooms and stuff. I don't even think they went to the bathroom. I don't even want to see where they went. Long as you have fun, I'm straight. And we go home. She's getting more than a massage, G. What the hell? Okay, we accomplished what we need to do today. It's gold. Alright.
Gang's even norm.
Yes, she liked the bang. She happy. Oh, she can't get pregnant. We don't need no baby mama situation. She's getting that bully.
So be moi, need grommet.
He's having fun. I'm happy. My sin is set.
The bully!
I don't know where he at. I don't even want to know.
Torzen. Toast. Larvas in Narp.
It's crazy. They can have sex in public, but they better not have a public woo or it's on. Oh my God.
Bebba!
Yeah. Social and soib! And so I needed to be. We don't even have to go to the club. It's 4 o'clock in the morning anyway. We can't go. Ain't nobody here.
Steba.
Go and take a shower in.
Yes! Woo! Yeah!
I don't know, he's here on the day. Okay, stop before we leave it with an illegitimate shower.
Ralph,
come over here. And take this. Oh my God. Awesome, mate. So I guess maybe this is gonna be a girlfriend. Are you gonna have two or three of them? They got drunk. That's what it was.
Jeruk! Ispa!
Y'all confident. Where'd she go? I don't even know. Oh, there she got. Let's get out of here. For real. Okay, guys. See you at home.
Huh? Shalaya?
So, guys, we're back at home. We had a good time. Excuse me to Sherry. He needs a shower and his bathroom. He got drunk and had sex with his date at the restaurant. I let her go on home because she needed a shower. We didn't even see that. So, I'll see you guys next time.